Did you show them?
Let's go.
Okay, this is my... We're getting ready for Christmas, and I know this is the 3rd of August. Is I painted this one red. I want everything red, lots of gifts, and just super fancy style. But when I didn't remove the glue that was, I had wallpaper there. I didn't remove the glue. With my only one layer, I love the texture. I like, if you look closely, I just love the texture. And if that was there, and now I'm doubting, I'm sitting and just biting my nails because I want to paint it and make it super clean, super like, you know, bright red, just to concentrate more on Christmas with the fancy dresses, sparkles all over. But I want to keep this texture. I really like this texture. You know, those splotches of imperfection. I just love it. I had no idea how to make it. And it was done by itself. It was just glue and I painted over glue. Look at this. Those stains from the brushes. This has created amazing texture, amazing wall. But I just have to cover it with paint to make it smooth. When I'm planning for background, I was planning to color my black sheets of, I don't know what it is, red. But when I was driving here, I do have something like this from, and I will try to find if there is, I want to find, so I bought one for my friend's photo session, but it's very thin, I can see you guys, but what if I, for example, dyed it on the floor, buy it super red and have it as a reflection paper. I think they have red. I have to find, look at this. I can change it. Those wrinkles, I think, gonna work.
Isn't it slippery? I think it's gonna be very slippery.
It is slippery, but I'm gonna be very careful. Walk in. If you want a perfect picture, just walk in carefully. And this is like to cover like super bright. I don't know. This is one of the ideas. I just thinking what you put on the floor. It's a mess. When you have mess, you have to organize your mess first, and then ideas come.
Let's then organize it.
But I love this wall so much, my goodness! I love you, wall! I love you!
I like it too, let's keep it like that.
Really?
Yeah, it's nice. Looks good in the camera. Nice texture.
Some brightness?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, it is. Okay, leave it. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it. Yes, that's my firm decision. I'm gonna leave it as it is. My firm decision, I'm gonna leave it. I'm gonna leave it. You see, it's changing. I want it smooth and perfect, but ended up having this texture not intentionally. I had no idea again how to make it, and this happened.
So what else we're gonna do today?
Okay, clean. First of all, let's clean. I want to move everything. I'm gonna do makeup just to be a little more prettier for the camera. Okay, we decided to move this thing from top to bottom. So easier. We have a fan, we have different things we need to plug in. And sometimes even clients, they want to plug their stuff and there is no, we don't have a lot of outlets for this accessible. So that would be awesome to have something downstairs. So, but he's gonna hide the thing in the ceiling. I wish we had no ceiling right here, but it's okay. Our next studio. All right, let's clean the mess. Continue cleaning. My makeup is still not done. Maybe I'll finish after we finish working, or you will see on my break. Okay, we're gonna put curtains. I'm gonna separate this room so I can photograph this way or that way. Nothing will be on my way when I photograph. So these are things we're gonna use. I have no idea how they called, and we're gonna list them all in the description. So if you want to do something like this, so these are so far, I think the best, because this is what we use for that curtain. Right, Andrew, is that the same thing?
Mm-hmm.
A little bit different or same?
Same.
Same thing. So that's awesome. We had it for years. So we're gonna do the same thing for this part of the studio, and we will be able to move these curtains left and right, depends where we need them, so easily, because sometimes I won't get shot and the reflection in the light and too much edit. No, that's actually the best. Okay, that's it, let's start. Let me show you a finished product. Come here, Andrew. So what I did, I just used my necklace, my pretty necklace, somebody gave it to me. Andrew made this hook, and we just make sure the space is visible, what I like, not too many перегородки. So why I need this curtain? When I photograph maternity or family, as Andrew, you can see the reflection. Can you see? No, of course from this side, but...
Oh, right here.
Yeah. Do you see the studio?
Mm-hmm.
Do you see the dresses?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Cool. And I was editing all this. Yeah, finally I have it. Okay, cool. I find this cool. And yeah, for example, if that's bother you, if that's too much, use necklace as I did. That basically, I'm so happy. Also, we will put white curtains on this side to separate my Christmas from this studio. And also, I'm gonna just push it and connect it to the wall as I did, like, you know, open curtains. I love it. So we can put even several, and also just put it on any side. So, and we can use it as a background.